Hi, my name is Reza Nurbakht. I'm the assessor and trainer at Finchley College. In this video, I'd like to explain to you, if you're new to the industry, what you will be working, what you will be doing on site, and the qualification that you will receive. You're looking for jobs as a setting out engineer or a site engineer. If you go to Google and search for them, you can see that there's a lot of jobs, and you can read the criteria that they want, and we will make sure that you learn all those criteria. We will teach you, I'll give you plenty of practice, hands-on practice, learning the total station. This is a total station, as a robotic total station. You will learn to use robotic instruments, two-man total stations. You will learn to use automatic level, laser level, digital level, and GPS. So by the end of the course, you should be able to competently to use all range of surveying equipment. You should be able to work as a setting out engineer and site engineer. What does a setting out engineer do? Setting out engineer, what his job is to mark positions on site. Essentially, you're a position engineer. And what they want from you is to mark construction elements like columns, walls, doors, windows, foundations, steel, holding down bolts for steel columns, on the ground, on the floor, on the deck, or on the slab. And this position has got to be accurate to a couple of mil, 2-3 mil accuracy. Total station is a precision equipment that will help you in this. They are very smart these days. They do the mathematics for you. They will do precision work for you. All you essentially will be learning to use them, how to use them effectively, competently, and the full range of the programs. There aren't many programs, there are usually about 6 or 7 programs in total. It's not really difficult to learn, it's very easy in effect to learn. It's just the same as learning how to use a mobile. It's very easy, it's very intuitive, and the equipment is very smart. So you don't really need to have a good mathematics anymore. You need to study the principles of surveying, principles of leveling. How does the total station work? Read the manual and learn how to use the total station, because this is the tool of your equipment and you'll be tools of your trade and you'll be using it every day. A site engineer does a little bit more than a setting out engineer. What you'll be doing may be quality control, communicating with architect, structural engineer, any problems on site you would ask to resolve, understand, read and understand drawings. You might get a slightly more pay as a site engineer than a setting out engineer. We will train you on everything that you need to learn. We've got various courses, beginner to intermediate, beginners to advanced, beginners to enhanced, and every course will teach you more and will train you more to become a more competent engineer. The rates of pay are relatively good as an assistant engineer. You can earn £150 a day. Every day you work, so on a 5-day week, that's £750 a week as assistant engineer. As a junior engineer, you can expect £200 to £250 a day, and that would be between £1,000 to £1,500 a week. And as a senior engineer, you could be working up to £350 to £400 a day. And that's perhaps within a 1 year of completing your course. So this is a high pay, highly rewarding profession, and you don't need to go to university. Our objective of our training courses is to help you to avoid going to university, avoid getting yourself into tens of thousands of pounds of debt, avoid spending 3 years studying whereas you could have been working and earning money. We will teach you everything that they teach at university, except that we teach you surveying only and setting out only. We don't teach you what you don't need as an engineer surveyor. Therefore, it's relatively easy to learn. It is open to everyone without experience, without any qualifications, as long as you have reasonable quality of English and you can join our course. We offer training at weekends, Saturdays, Sundays, as well as weekdays to suit your availability. If you need to contact me, please email me at finchleycollege@yahoo.com and I'll be happy to help you with any questions you may have and discuss your training needs. Thank you very much.